Ladies and gentlemen, once again, from the United States, Martine Lindsay!